Not school,
can we get this guy's
no
arms tied
to
down?
To raise the arms.
Right, to his sides.
I mean, I tell you the bit I like with Jay was when he confronted Victor at the hot tub and said, you should probably be nicer to your sister. Does that not show you a different side of him? What about you, you little lovely? That's a great, yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking. What about you?
That showed confidence, like, no one else had the confidence to do that, so yeah. He's a real guy, man. Give him respect.
They haven't been there very long. Doesn't that just come across as someone who's a bit arrogant?
I don't know. Do we think that being on the show is going to harm his credibility as a serious fashion designer? No.
He's going to be the most known fashion designer, you know, a British fashion designer. I can't name you one fashion designer, but after this, I'll be like, okay, yeah, I do know someone, Jay Wilson.
Oh, I love that about you. I do know someone, Jay Wilson.
Thanks, Chimboy. Right, we've got an email from Jane Jackson. She says, ha ha, Big Brother, your plan has been foiled. You think you can fool us, but we know that Jay is really Leona Lewis.
If that's the best email we got, imagine what the others are like. Like, that just seems just rubbish, wasn't it? I'm not even going to talk about it. Do we want to see Jay in there lasting the duration? I'm going in between these two dreamboats. What do we think? Do we want to see him in there till the end?
Of course we do.
Do we want to see him in there till the end?
Of course we do. You either love him or you hate him, but I love him at the moment.
He's like a fashion designer Marmite.
Okay. Guys, we've got some unseen footage right now. Squeeze the shit out of it.
How you doing, sugar? Good?
Jeremy's getting invited.
Don't touch me. I said don't touch me.
Alright, fine.
Norman.
Damn, boy.
Jeremy giving it a little touch of the finger mouse.
Liam and Jay in the back. What do we think about that? What's going on there? Liam and Jay in the back. What's going on there?
Oh, that's gay. I don't really get down like
that. Right, let's not talk about that. Okay, right, there's nothing wrong with that, boy. I'll show you later. Now, this lot have had their say on who they want strung up before the press like some kind of paediatrician. But if you've seen some criminal behaviour, please do tell someone.
Now, in honour of the stir that was created today in the house with the phone call to Victor's mum, we're going to play a game of Chinese whispers while you listen to some recorded phone messages we've intercepted. It's the mouthpiece.
And for those of you wishing to travel to China in the near future, here's some information about visas, etc. Just believe the hype.
Okay.
Up until tonight, I thought Amelia was the real deal. Unfortunately, she's proved herself to be nothing more than a flawed diamond, and I think she'll go now. I think her brother will go first, and then she'll be after him.
I've loved Celeb Hijack so far. Brandy has got to be my fave. What a legend. Can I just say, what the hell is going on with Victor? What a twat. I am praying he goes on Friday. Get him out!
I want to talk about Amy. I think she's brilliant. She's the only person who's told the guys the chauvinistic ones just to shut up, basically. I think she's pretty funny as well, and she's pretty fit. But other than that, I think she's awesome.
Hey, this is Ellie from Barnsley, and I don't think Jeremy should go this week, and I think that Victor should go because I don't like him, he's an arrogant beep. And also, I'm in with him because I think Matt Horn is fit. Yay!
Right there, go on.
Absolutely disgusting.
Oh. Okay, ad lovers, I know it's been nearly 15 minutes since your last fix, so get out your tinfoil, put a belt around your arm and mainline this shit. Before you do, listen to Tom Hanks.
In a hijack situation, should you always comply with the hijacker's demands?
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear a word you said.
Welcome back. Still with us tonight, we've got Jem Jeffries and Sam Seagar. And this lot are lubed up and ready to go.
Now, me and James were pretty impressed with the chat-up lines the boys were trying out today, so we decided to try our luck with the girls from the BBLB audience, who were notoriously easy.
Slags.
Yeah, that's recording. Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, hang on. Wait. Okay, go.
We're at Elstree's busiest bar. This is the best we could do. We're going to try out some of these chat up lines on some of the hot chicks in here. Let's go.
You look really cool.
Thanks. Hi there.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Matt Horn.
Hi.
From the telly, Catherine Tate Show. For me, when I look at you, you're like a beautiful cake. I want to eat you, but very sensitively. I'm the oldest. Is your dad a mechanic? Because you just made my nuts tighten. Really?
Random.
They're really tight, my nuts.
I think that way is the toilet.
Oh, is that a knockoff?
It's a
is that
off.
A bad line?
You know the sky?
It's blue.
Well, I'm talking about when it's white. You fall from there like an angel, I love you.
Oh, thank you.
What are you doing? What are you doing later?
Are you asking?
Yep.
I'm fine.
Oh, so does that mean the line works?
That's a winner.
Does
that's
that mean
a winner,
the line
that
works? That's amazing.
Hang on, let me see if I can double up.
Okay.
Hey! Listen, baby, if you were a burger, you'd be a McGorgeous.
Get out.
Probably switch that off now.
Are you alright?
No.
You're alright. Matt, don't take it too. Matt, they're not your lines.
Now, me and James were out for dinner last night with Robbie Savage and his partner John Leslie. The hot topic of debate was who shot Biggie Smalls. We ummed and we ahed, and we thought, what better way to resolve this than to ask our fellow diners? But because we were in an entirely black room, we couldn't see anything. Then Leslie went, don't worry, chaps, I've got a night vision camera for shit like this. This is what he came back with.
Who do I think people will vote for? Because if I vote for them, that means there's more chance that I won't get voted for. I mean, I won't be up for eviction, so you can do that.
I think he's very competitive and I think he wants to win.
It sounds like he's got a sensible strategy for doing that.
It's just bollocks. It just makes my skin crawl.
I don't like being an ass. I don't hate it, but it's not what something I like. At the moment, I'm not happy, but I should get better.
Okay. Oh, I just want to cuddle in a Britney home. He sounds very sad.
The man's walking an emotional tightrope.
It sounds like a bit of a wuss for me. She's going away.
Sorry, Victor, doesn't wash the knee.
I think someone needs to be beautiful on the inside and out.
As long as that's coming from the heart, then that makes me feel all woman for the inside.
If she thinks it's so important to be an intelligent woman and her beauty is on the inside, why does she spend so much time flaunting everything she's got physically?
Beauty isn't on the inside for her, no, definitely on the outside. False nails, blonde, big lips, big boobs.